All right, guys, we are recording live. We're rolling right now on the Mint. This is a single box by letter. The beauty of this break is, for a fraction of the box price, you guys are in for a letter, which could net you a lot more than one card. You never know. Good luck, you guys. Thank you so much. And we're also going to do a random at the for a $25. In fact, whenever I do the random, we'll figure that out next. So I'm going to bust this one quick box of mints for our guys, random letter style, and then we're going to jump into the eBay break. Certifies me right after. So give me about 5 minutes, guys, and we'll knock this out right here. Thank you guys for joining. Good luck, man. I hope this pays off huge for you guys. All right, 3+, a 4. So 7 total clicks. We're going to randomize the names first. Here we go. We'll do the names first this time. Everybody in the break, and then we'll sign those letters. 3, 4, 5, 6, and up, number 7. There it is. Johnny down to Steven. 7 times. Johnny to Steven. Copy that. Johnny to Steven. All right, guys, let's randomize the letters. 3+. Oh, I'd roll another 4. Lucky 7. Good luck, you guys. Q, T, U, X are the letters out. The all other letters are in. If you guys are interested in this break, it's $40.99. If you buy one spot and you end up hitting the $25 break credit, essentially you're getting it for $15.99. Huge upside break, man. This is an awesome way to do it, I thought. All right, here we go. There's the letters. A to F. And paste them. And your letters. And I'll scroll through the players too so you guys see who you got. Some of those letters will get have up to 18, I think the J. Eric, thanks for bidding, man. Yep, our eBay guys, y'all are coming up right away, right after this. Bust into our mint. All right, so guys, here are your letters. Johnny with the letter A, Corey letter P, Johnny letter Z, J Flan L, Corey R, Shane W, Corey K, Gerlad Y, Corey V, Chris B G, Shane J, Michael M H, Corey B, David N, Corey E, Tyler I, Corey S, Tyler M, and D, Johnny O, Rocco C, Stephen F. And let me show the players. A quick look at the list. It's on our website on the product name. So really quick scroll through. Those are A's. Then they go less bold. There's the B's. C's in bold. D, E, F's. G, H, I, J. A lot of J's. 18 of those bad boys. K's, L's, M's. N, O, P, R. S, V, W, Y, and the Z. All right, you guys. Good luck, everyone. All right, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 to determine the box. So 1, 2, so it'll be the top box. All right, we can do this again, guys. I'd love to bring the boom. Here we go, mint letter break number 1. Good luck, you guys. You guys haven't seen this product broken. It's a beautiful card product, brand new from the Topps company. Last week on Wednesday. Minty. All right, you guys ready? You guys ready? Good luck, everyone. Good luck. Oh, we got a redemption card. Yeah, baby. Bye. So that's going to be 6 total hits for everybody. All right, guys, good luck. Gem 10 autograph purple parallel. Purple, Jake Arrieta. Jay's on the board for Shane. Shane, that's you, baby. Purple parallel. Holy cow. Next. The letter N for Nolan Arenado, 17/99. The letter N, as in Nolan, David Swan. That card is yours, my friend. Next. Yeah, trust, I love it. It is ice cream sandwich. Milwaukee's Paul Molitor, 24/75. The letter P goes to Corey. Corey, congrats. Molitor, 24/75. The third hit, actually the third live hit, the fourth total hit. Another J. Shane has hit again. Jason Hayward, that one's numbered out of 50. Purple, yes. So the Jake and Jason. Couple of cubbies. Holy cow. Couple of cubbies with the letter J. All right, guys, good luck. Next man up. Oh, he's a Los Angeles Dodger. 95/99. Rookie debut, Kenta Maeda. Boom. A K for Corey. 95/99, and that's inscribed there, 4/6/18. Man, about time. My first live autograph of Maeda. Beautiful. And there's still one left in the ice cream sandwich. There it is, a true sandwich. All right, good luck, you guys. Relic of Baltimore Oriole, Adam Jones. Johnny, you've got the A. .130/250. Swatch from his game where he passed Frank Robinson on the franchise home run list. Iconic jersey relic card. Goes to A. Johnny. Wow, another box with 6 hits. Thank you guys. I'll stop and save this one. Box of mints. We have 2 more loose boxes and then we just have the 1 full case remaining of mint. Thank you guys so much for joining. eBay friends, you guys are next.